Okay, we're gonna try this again. I don't know what happened. I was doing it just very well right before I started, but I guess it's stage fright. The blood will never lose its power, and that's the truth, whether I can sing this or not. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry I made the mess on that first part, but we do the best we can and keep walking. Now then, if you'll give me just a minute to get this loaded in my camera stand here. Praise the Lord. The next one we're going to do is Glory to His Name. And these I know you can sing along on. They've been around a long, long time. Elisha Hoffman wrote this one, and he passed away in 1939 or 1929. And the music is from 1800s, 1877, that gentleman passed away. But I like the song, Glory to His Name. Down at the cross where my Savior died, down where for cleansing from sin I cried, there to my heart was the blood applied. Glory to His name. Glory to His name, glory to His wonderful name, there to my heart was Praise the Lord. The next one is My Redeemer. I like this song very, very well. See if I can get it to where I can see all the lines on it. I don't read music, but it helps to give me a little guidance from time to time. Let me say it this way. I don't sight read music. I will sing of my Redeemer and His wondrous love to me. On the cross He suffered, from the curse to set me free. Sing, oh sing of my Redeemer, with His blood He purchased me. On the cross He sealed my pardon, paid the debt and made me free. I will tell the wondrous story how the Lord He came to save. In His boundless love and mercy, He the ransom freely gave. Sing, oh sing of my Redeemer, the Lord. He is my Redeemer, and I thank God for that. Now we're going to do a camp meeting song, Camping in Canaan Land.
I have left the land of bondage with its earthly treasures. I journey to a place where there's love on every hand. I've exchanged the land of bondage for I'm camping in Canaan's happy land.
you're camping in Canaan's happy land as well. I know that when we get across the river and we go to be with Jesus, it's going to be something so much better than what we have down here. But he gave us a little bit of heaven to go to heaven in. And I thank God for that. It is a wonderful, wonderful thing that we can know that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. It's a wonderful thing that we can know that when we leave this world, we can go to be with him. I don't know what people do that don't have Jesus, because the difficulties that we face every day, the situations we face, health issues, all kinds of situations, God is our source and he is our helper. And without Jesus, I wouldn't make it. I thank you so much for listening tonight. Thank you for tuning in. That song, I just wish I could have done it justice. The Blood Will Never Lose Its Power. It's not one that I have ever done very much. Sing a little bit for myself maybe, but not. I've never done it that way. I had to learn it. I had to learn and play it. And I'm sure I just goofed it up royally. But God can get the blessing out of it anyway. And I thank God for all of those who are listening, all of those who are tuning in and watching. Just have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Have a wonderful weekend. Now remember, I don't do this on Sunday evening. I do it the other 6 days of the week, but I don't do it on Sunday evening. But God bless you is my prayer. I see my sister-in-law in Idaho is watching. Thank you, Fran, for tuning in. Love you all. I pray that God will just bless you and bless you and bless you and bless you. Keep your hand in the hand of Jesus, because he's going to take you where you really want to go. God bless you is our prayer. Have a wonderful weekend.